Good morning, my dear students. Dear students, our first term portions are over. Today, let's begin our second term lesson. The fifth lesson, Ancient Tamilagam. The Ancient Tamilagam includes Kerala, Tamil Nadu and Andhra Pradesh. This lesson explains about the ancient human life, trade relation and social life of the people of ancient Tamilagam. Look in the textbook. Here we can see one poem. What is the background of this song? This poem or song reveals that a widow, she asked the potter to make an inn. Inn means narrow-necked vessel. For what she asked? It is for the burial of her dead husband. Burial means put underground or put in a grave. This poem depicts the significance of big ends in the burial practices that prevailed during that period. The practice of burying the remains of the deceased by placing them in a big urn prevailed in ancient Tamilagam. In some areas, big stones were placed above such urn burials. Such a type of burials or urns were known as Nannangadi. You may be familiar with that word. Okay, what is Nannangadi? The practice of burying the remains of the deceased or died by placing them in a big urn. Prevailed in ancient Tamilagam, such urns were known as urn burials or Nannangadi. We know that presently in our graveyard, in the tombs, there may be some symbols used for identifying the persons. Yeah, we know that one. There may be the name of the person, born date, on death rate, etc. may be there. Like that, in the ancient times also, big stones were placed above such urn burials. They used the locally available stones for placing above such urn burials. Okay, look in the picture. Here you can see a rock chamber and kudakkal, the shape of the stone placed on the urn burials is like an umbrella. So it is known as kudakkal or umbrella stone. Then what is next? Sarcophagus. Sarcophagus, menhir, etc. can be seen in this picture. These are known as the megalithic monuments. Then, what is megaliths? Prehistoric stone monuments are called as megaliths. Prehistoric stone monuments are called as megaliths. The word megaliths derived from the Greek word for big stones. Megaliths are found in many parts of Western Europe also. The megaliths are huge stone erected to mark burial sites. These megaliths are used ancient Tamilagam. The archaeologist found several objects in the tombs which indicate that people believed they should respect the dead and provide them with the tools to succeed in after life. Okay, then the period when they were constructed megalithic monuments is known as megalithic period. Then, which are the important or major sources of information on the history of ancient Tamilagam? Or from where do we get information about ancient Tamilagam? These are some evidences, and also shortly we can say that the megalithic monuments, ancient Tamil songs, coins, travelogues, and a few Tamil inscriptions are the major sources of information on the history of ancient Tamilagam. Okay, now we can find out what are the features of different megalithic monuments. Look in the here, observe the picture and discuss the features of the different megalithic monuments. Now we can list out the features of different megalithic monuments. Okay. We know that the megalithic monuments were prevailed in ancient Tamilagam for burying the deceased bodies. First feature. They were prevailed in ancient Tamilagam for burying the deceased bodies. That is, the monuments or megalithic monuments were used for burying the deceased bodies. Second feature, big urns and stones were used for this. For covering these burials, they used big stones and urns. Okay. Third feature, different types of iron tools have been discovered discovered from these megalithic monuments. What are they? They are sword, spear, knife, hook, lamp, nail, etc. And when they used iron tools during that time, so this period is also known as Iron Age in the South Indian history. Next feature is, besides iron tools, clay pots and beads, etc., were also found from these monuments. Another important feature is that Roman coins were also discovered from a few monuments, and also black and red colored earthen vials used or ions were found out from these megalithic monuments. It shows that matter they used earthen or different colored or black and red earthen vials used during that period. Many megalithic monuments have been found from different parts of South India. That is in Kodumanal, Algarai, Tirukambaliyur, Palani, Adichanellur, Cheramangada, Marayur, and Ummichi Poil are the major places among them. Okay.